Welcome, y'all. My name is Aubrey, and I'm Gen X.
And I'm Anna.
And I'm Gen Z.
And we are Generational Geeks.
You may have noticed the lovely new face joining us today, and this is actually my mother. We got her in a video. Yay! So, today's going to be a bit... I did it again. We filmed this video once already, and I already said a bit different the first time, but now I'm doing it again. It's going to be a bit different... because it's going to be all about hair dye. And so, as you can see, she has lovely red hair, but we want to do something a bit more dramatic. Mm-hmm. And so, we've put a demi-permanent dye over her hair, which it has a developer in it, so it damages the hair.
Yeah, our neighbors are cutting something. Just ignore the sound.
Anyways, what could you possibly be doing in quarantine? What are you fixing? But it opens up the...
Cuticles
and deposits the color. Well, semi-permanent just lays on top. And so...
kind of a stain.
Yes. See, you're good at this. And so we already put it... demi-permanent, and we're going to take a semi-permanent, which is going to be from Arctic Fox, and we are going to put it on over the demi-permanent to give it a more dramatic look. So we're going to change it from this to this.
So this is the result we wound up with. I like it. It's a little on the pink side for me. Next time we'll use a color called Ritual. This was Wrath, I believe, right? But anyways, love all the Arctic Fox products. First time I've used on my hair. Normally I'm using them on her hair, but
they seem to work pretty well.
Show you the back. Turn around.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
But overall, I'm happy with the way it turned out. And thank you for watching. I'm Gen X.
And I'm Gen Z.
And we are Generational Geeks.